Hey everyone, it's Mikado Mushi again, and this is the second preview for the fall anime season. The first one is still currently fighting copyright claims, but I'm hoping this one makes it through. I'm also still accepting preview requests in the comments, so let your typing be heard and all that stuff. Well, enough about that, and let's go ahead and get on with the trailer. This is a preview for the highly anticipated Little Busters anime. In fact, it's the second most anticipated series this season, being beat out only by Gintama Season 3. Little Busters is the anime adaptation by the visual novel by Key. Key is the same company that brought you the Climate and Air visual novels. Little Busters is being produced by JC Staff and Warner Brothers Animation. JC Staff is mainly famous for Shokugan and Shana and to our Ninjutsu no Index. Well, Warner Brothers is famous for Cell World, Campion, and Summer Wars. A lot of people have been complaining about JC Staff working on Little Busters, since many of them wanted Kyoto Animation to work on it instead. However, Kyoto Animation is working on another series during the fall season and couldn't pick up another show. I honestly don't really mind JC Staff working on Little Busters, but that's just my own opinion, and I happen to be a fan of some of their shows. Some of them suck, so I'm sorry about that, JC Staff. You know I love you. Once again, we get to the part of the preview where I butcher some poor voice actors' names and make myself feel really bad for messing it up. So I apologize beforehand about messing up anyone's names in this segment. The main protagonist in Little Busters is Riki Naoe, and he will be played by Horie Yui. Her notable roles include Toru Honda in Fruit Baskets and Chie Tatanaka in Persona 4. Yes, the main male lead is being played by a girl. And no, it's not that uncommon, so deal with it. The lead female role in Little Busters is Rin Natsumi, and she's being played by Tamiyasu Tomoe, who is a pretty new actor and only has one other role under her belt, which is Futami Moriyama, and she's in Recorded to Resendero. I'm hoping that the voice cast will be pretty good, and that the veteran staff can help the rookie become a pretty good actor. The synopsis for Little Busters is as follows. Riki was a child when his parents died, leaving him hopeless and depressed. What saved him was a group of four kids calling themselves the Little Busters. They took Riki out and played with him during his time of need, and he really enjoyed being together with them. And his grief gradually faded away. Now in his second year of high school, they still hang out, fight, live together, and enjoy their school life. And that synopsis was taken from my anime list because I was too lazy to actually make a my own synopsis since I never really played the Little Busters visual novel. I'm sorry, guys. Overall, I'm actually looking forward to watching Little Busters. The trailer in this case actually made me want to watch the series just a little bit more. The only problem I had with the trailer was the lack of action, and it doesn't really show that much of the story. But it's still a pretty decent trailer. I do have to mention that the music in the trailer's not that bad, so that deserves some noting. I have to give Little Busters a 5 out of 5 for anticipation due to a great trailer, and it's one of the few shows of the season that I'm looking forward to. Well, actually, there's quite a few lately that's popped up that I kind of want to watch, but besides that, this is one of the top 5 of the fall season that I plan on watching. For those who are interested, Little Busters will be airing on October 7th, 2012. Let me know in the comments what you thought about this trailer and if you're planning on watching Little Busters. And that's all for this preview. Have fun.